Firdaus?
Yes, check, yes, check. Is it permissible for a male teacher to teach a group of adult female girls any kind of subject like physics, chemistry, or anything?
And is he doing this as part of his job at a school, or he's doing it privately?
Oh, in privately, in a coaching center.
In a coaching center, as long as they're abiding by the hijab and there's no free mixing and he's lowering his gaze and they are a group of women, there is no problem, inshallah, providing there is no fitna on him and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.